happy you could be here with us. I'm Kevin Harlan, along with Greg Anthony and Greg Berry, our terrific analysts, and David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. We'll see the Golden State Warriors taking on the Atlanta Hawks. All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. So for the Golden State Warriors right now, we've got Steph Curry, Iguodala out there with Durant, and it's Green, and it's Thompson in at the two spot. Now here's Iguodala. It's stolen. Oh, and a fast break for Atlanta. Out to the right wing. Shoots it. And no good. And Golden State will go the other way with it. And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, I caught up with Coach Steve Kerr. Hey, look, he knows they've got great shooters who can score from anywhere in distance. He thinks his team can go toe-to-toe with anybody in the league there. And he won't be pulling back the reins even if they start missing a few. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, thank you, David. And so it's Atlanta with it, following Durant's three-point attempt. Right wing. Iman Green with the rebound. And it's Golden State's ball. Right side Curry. Front pass the arc. Sinks the triple. Curry's got the first bucket of the night, a three-pointer for the Warriors.
There's a chance he could go for a big game if they don't beat him up on the perimeter.
And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. Great opportunity for a three-point play. The Atlanta shooting their first free throw tonight.
And as a unit, they're shooting 78% from the line. That's a solid number to work with on the season.
Now here's Iguodala. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
And even three-on-three break. Thompson against Smith. Here's Curry. His shot is good, making him a perfect two-for-two from the floor.
And defensively, this is a nightmare. He's already on a roll.
I love his will, his take-charge attitude, the aggressiveness, all of that showing up here in the first.
Here's Smith, and Durant sends it back. We've got 1:48 left to play in the first quarter. Great open look there. 8 points for Steph Curry.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
To the paint. Here's Mutombo. Blanketed by the D. He fights to the rim for the layup.
Great patience on the block, elevating with ease and then sinking the close range shot over the top of the D.
Green, the screen. Off the backboard. There's the pass to Mutombo. Tipped away. Stolen by Durant. Now the Warriors moving it up. Green with the ball. And Thompson kicks to Durant. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. It's his first trip to the line. That's good from Durant. Some changes for Golden State. Barnes is checked in for Iguodala. Ian Clark comes in for Thompson. And it's Livingston in for Steph Curry.
Kevin, these are easy points. Remember, free throws.
Now here's Crawford. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Just five to shoot. The screen from Brown. Atlanta needs to get off a shot here. It's Crawford with the drive. And Durant sends it back. Here's Golden State now. They're on a 12-4 run. Livingston kicks to Clark. Barnes passes to Livingston. Down low. Here's the teardrop. Nobody near Barnes. And again, it's the Warriors missing. To the middle. It's stolen by Green. That shot off. And so the first quarter is in the books. The Warriors on top, up 8. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. tonight, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. What do you guys think about the Warriors here so far?
A huge fan of how they have rotated here defensively, been able to champ.
The Hawks trail by 8. So on the floor for Golden State to begin the second quarter. Rush out there with Barnes. Then there's Ian Clark. And there's Livingston. And it's Green in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here's Leitner. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
We give a ton of credit to the screener there. That was a perfect pick to give his teammate the space to knock down the shot.
Livingston kicks to Clark. They set the screen. Deep two from Rush. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
In a bad shot there. Trust is lacking. You got to be willing to make the extra pass.
Yep, just too anxious to try and make something happen out there. This is about the team, not about you.
Yes, that goes in. Leitner's got his second basket of the night.
A tough start scoring the basketball, but they're starting to turn it around now.
Livingston kicks to Rush. Barnes outside. The feed now to Rush. Miller's checked in for Mutombo. Quarter number 2 with just over a minute gone. Now here's Livingston. He's guarded close. 4 on the shot clock. Clark. That 3 off target. Had some space there after the little pump fake. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. The Hawks shooting their second and third shots at the line right here. And he makes the first. Some changes for Golden State. Klay Thompson is jumped in for Ian Clark. And Stephen Curry is subbed in for Sean Livingston. The Warriors lead it. They double-team Curry. Out of bounds. Atlanta will take possession.
Some turnovers necessary. That one, not so much.
The Warriors making a switch here. Iguodala's checked in. And the Hawks with possession here. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter. Mutombo sets a screen. Smith, he feeds it to Mutombo. Second chance shot, and it's good on the way. Mutombo's got 6.
Defensively, you pause the miss, but then you have to corral it.
Well, that's the second part of the equation there. Block out, be aggressive, and control the glass.
Here's Iguodala, out of hand on it. Stolen by Thompson. And Curry has it in the corner. Fires from the wing. And he drops that one in. He's got 10.
And I ask you, what can you do? This guy is a phenomenal decision maker.
Pass to Leitner. Guarded by Curry. 1:32 left in the second quarter. It's stolen by Green. And it's the Warriors on the break. Green with the ball. Kevin Durant's checked in for Golden State. There's 1:26 left to play in the first half. It's a floater, and it's sent back by Mutombo. Smith right side. To the middle, to the wing on the left. And the go-ahead bucket, no good.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage play.
52 seconds left in the first half of the game. Dishes it to Mutombo. 6 to shoot. Mutombo sets a screen. It's stolen by Green. And here's the fast break. Durant leading the way. And then Durant with the dunk.
Well, that's why they're in front. Aggressive play at both ends. Nicely done.
Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Feeds it to Mutombo. Solid play on the low block, and that one's good. Mutombo's got 4 points this quarter.
I like that recognition. Effortlessly getting his teammate the ball in a spot where he knows he can do something with it.
Green, the screen. Here's Iguodala. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. And the Warriors lead by four.
Commending the unselfish play there. What vision on that pass.
That will count. And the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. Warriors lead by four. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, folks. Ernie Johnson here alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. So it's Golden State who's out on top at the half. They are leading by four. Kenny, some perspective, please.
Efficiency, you know, I think that's big. That's a key to success. You got to protect the basketball. You can't make those risky passes that lead to highlight film dunks. So I thought it was a great job.
And over to the big fella, your thoughts on the Hawks.
Aggressive. I called them up earlier. I like it. They're taking it hard to the rack, dictating the pace, setting the physical tone. You're not going to get that by launching threes all night. Everybody knows that.
And that wraps up halftime.
Welcome back, folks. Always so much activity going on here in the bustling metropolis of Atlanta, Georgia. Well, both sides. The Hawks trail by four. Guarded by Kirk. Here's Leitner. Out to Smith. From deep. Goes up again. And it's Leitner missing.
And I think the defense made an impact on that play, making the shooter feel a bit uncomfortable on release.
And for Golden State, we've got Thompson. Green is out there with Durant. And there's Iguodala. And it's Curry in at the one spot. Here's Smith. Fouled in the act of shooting. A three-point play chance coming up.
And then kept his focus and able to still knock it down.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Here's Curry. 10 points for him. To the paint. Here's Green. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Green's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
To the right side. Pass to Leitner. That one, no good. The Warriors go the other way. Here's Thompson. Rebound by Smith.
And that was an easy one there. Just a missed opportunity.
Well, sometimes everything can go right, but the shot doesn't go down. Nothing there is automatic.
Guarded by Kerr. Five to shoot. Matumbo dishes to Smith. Over Thompson. And it's off the back rim. No good. Warriors leading by five. Green passes to Curry. Durant wide open. He fires. Good. And Curry gets the assist. 7 points for Kevin Durant.
Yeah, couldn't ask for a better start to the second half, minus that one miss. 3 of 4 now from the field right now in the second half.
And Atlanta calls their first timeout of the game.
Yeah, it looked like they tried to shoot their way out of the slump, and that didn't work. They got to go back and regroup.
Well, no matter how hard it's been, you want to stay positive, stay focused, and you know, maybe a couple shots will get you right back in it.
And some changes here for the Warriors. Matt Barnes has checked in for Iguodala. Ian Clark comes in for Thompson. And it's Livingston in for Steph Curry. Smith outside. Fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
And these are his second and third free throws tonight. The first free throw is good. And the Hawks making a change here. Matumbo's checked in. And Golden State also making a change. Brandon Rush has checked in for Kevin Durant. Warriors leading by six. Green, the screen. And sticking right with it, gets the foul with the bucket, and he'll go to the line.
And a nice spark for their offense here in the second half. Now above 50%
for the game.
The Warriors shooting their third free throw shot of the game. Over to the wing. Here's Barry. Atlanta again missing. In the corner, Rush with it. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. And it's a 12-point Warrior lead.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
To the wing right side. Barry. And he's good on the three ball. Barry's got himself on the board with three there.
Oh, a little punch, counterpunch action. Neither side flinching here.
Yeah, both sides trying to keep up with one another, but doing it from distance.
Green, the screen. Livingston kicks to Green. Mutombo is a nice D. Green's gone 2 of 5 from the floor. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. He's covered by Livingston. It's stolen by Livingston. And here comes Livingston, leading the fast break. Makes it off the glass. Livingston's got 5 points now in the quarter.
He really takes off, just never looks back.
Yeah, by the time anyone even thinks of chasing him, he's gone.
And the replay is courtesy of Under Armour. Unleash chaos. That was a great sequence from the steal all the way to the finish at the other end. Just 5 to shoot. Smith, the pass to Leitner. Second shot opportunity. We get the whistle. Contact on the way up, and 2 shots coming up.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
The Hawks have shot a good percentage from the free throw line so far. They've made 5 out of 6. And some changes here for the Warriors. Kevin Durant comes in for Matt Barnes. And it's Thompson in for Brandon Rush. Now here's Livingston. Not a lot of room. Outside Durant. He feeds it to Thompson.
That's great.
And looks like the illegal pick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
And had the right idea there in calling for the screen, but he was just slow to get to the spot and didn't get set.
A lot of this is just poor effort right now. He knows what the timing of the play should be, but it's a little lazy about what it could be.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors going into the break with a 10-point lead. And they're winning the turnover battle very easily in this one. We've got more in store for you right after this. Head coach Mike Budenholzer is mic'd up along the sideline.
Be more committed in the paint. Go block a shot. Go get a board.
Hello and thanks for joining us, folks. The fourth quarter of play getting started. Warriors leading by 10. Mutombo is out there with Leitner. Then there's Barry. And it's Smith. So that's the lineup for Atlanta. Curry shot is off.
And you know what? You can't get a better screen. Frees him up beautifully, but he just fails to capitalize.
Oh, man, he'd love to have that one back. He just does everything right, but doesn't get the finish.
Here's Smith. An easy layup after coming off the pit. Smith's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Hawks. Durant dishes to Kerr. Now here's Durant. To the right side. And that one's good by Clark.
Well, there you go. I mean, if they're going to keep giving up open jumpers, they're going to keep getting burned.
Time called here. The Hawks decide to talk it over.
Yeah, you can't make any excuses right now for them giving the ball up as much as they have in this one. Hopefully they can get on the same page during this timeout.
Green, he's checked in for Ian Clark. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Hey, guys, I was able to listen to what Mike Budenholzer told his team during that timeout. He told them that they're getting it done in the paint. He said, they can't guard us inside, guys. Keep taking it to them. Pound it down low. See if they keep it up, Kevin.
Thanks so much, David. Stolen by Thompson. And soft on the front of the rim and drops.
And each bucket at this point feels like a backbreaker.
Well, to win at this level consistently, you cannot be faint of heart, and he's going in for the kill.
Kicks it to Mutombo. And Curry pulls it down.
And you got to give him credit there. Great effort to contest that shot.
Well, I love the fact that they put the security system on their house, protecting the paint there.
And the basket by Mutombo.
Yeah, the D has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the court.
Last quarter of play, about 2 minutes in now. And Thompson kicks to Green. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Green's got the lead up to 12 now for the Warriors.
And where's the fight defensively? I mean, you know you need stops to stop the bleeding.
Yeah, down by double digits, failing to shut down the lane. It has been a rough night.
Hawks making a switch here. To the left wing. To the inside. Here's Mutombo. And it's in. Basket number 6 for him thus far. He has only missed 2 shots from the floor.
Yeah, the smaller defender there really not having a chance. That's where a big guy needs to rotate over and help.
There's 1:34 left in the game. A shot by Curry, no good.
And a really smart defender there. He just reads the play, wastes no time trying to blow it up.
And what I like best is that he does it completely under control. Really gives the shooter nowhere to turn to.
And it's out of bounds. The Warriors able to retain possession here. And the Hawks making a change here. Crawford's checked in. So it's Golden State with it. He had a nice open look right there. And 12 points for Steph Curry.
Oh, nice screen. Really a poor defensive reaction. And the obvious result.
Yeah, when you fail to get over the top, more than likely that jumper is going to go down. Well, he's been carrying them all night on offense, but at some point he's going to need some help.
Outside Durant. Iguodala, the pass to Curry. He dishes it to Durant. Good, and Curry gets the assist. And the Warriors lead by 13.
And this is how you close out a game, not taking any chances.
Yeah, you gotta be relentless in this game or the tide can turn on you. Not here, not tonight.
And up the court come the Warriors on the break. Nice shot by Thompson.
Is it getting dark in here? Because if not, it's time to turn the lights out.
It's true. We've officially entered garbage time with some fans starting to hit the exits.
Inside, Crawford. Yes. Again, and Mutombo finishes inside.
This is where you got to put a body on the guy. His will is incredible down on the interior, fighting and clawing for every rebound.
Curry dishes to Green. Terrific assist, a nice finish. Solid play all around.
And some guys just have a nose for scoring. And this one couldn't have been any easier.
Well, on the defensive end, this is a joke. The lack of awareness is exactly why this team is so far behind.
The free throw drops for Mutombo. And so Mutombo nails both of them. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. And in the win, a comfortable win in what was, I think, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. See you later.